Got an animal story for you now. Got some penguins to show you this morning. There's a pair of male king penguins at Berlin Zoo. Zookeepers do say that they're in a same-sex relationship and could be about to become parents. They've adopted an egg which was abandoned by its mother. The names are Skipper and Ping. They'd previously displayed their urge to breed by trying to hatch stones and even fish. So when the egg was abandoned, keepers put it in front of the couple, and it said they immediately knew what to do. If all is successful, if that egg has been fertilised, it should hatch by early September. Now that is something I would be interested to see.
Well,